Hey guys, my name is Vanya, the channel's RC Alley, and in this video we're back at that secret track where John lives. He invited us one more time to come running since our 10 scale track is still closed and the 8 scale is still underwater. Let's check out some action here. Before we actually start with the RC action, let me show you the drive up here, what it takes to get up to this property. Here it is. Alright, now that you saw that, let's get some RC carnage going on. Thank you.
Take your time, baby. It's all right. Don't worry, honey. He flipped me.
That's a good kiss.
You did a good job raising that boy, Joe.
Hey, he knows he
could get it. Now the race.
He's out of it.
Camera on the guys who got lapped twice in a or once in a six lap race.
Bad marshals.
One each.
What makes you think I can start back there? Drivers less than five. Beep! It's running out of power, Johnny.
Wait, that makes me in first? Sweet. Gary got lapped.
My battery's gone. Oh, no. Damn it. Were you in first?
Yeah.
Are you shitball? My car, she is dead. Dang. I did like it though. Connie's in the lead, followed closely by Luke.
Luke's last, actually.
3 seconds. Oh, is he? Connie's in the lead by, okay, half a lap.
Is it six laps or four?
If you come across the line, it's going to be two more laps, Daniel. All right, two more laps. Two more laps. Daniel's in the lead. Stay smooth, Daniel. Looks like Banya took it. Ah, Banya's the winner.
I believe it, yeah. That little water really helps a lot. Is Luke still in the lead?
Yeah.
Go Slash.
I've been driving this thing since like the very end of December. And I got lucky. Hey, you
not
can.
So much this time. You ready, Oily? Take off.
Hey. What? False start. False start.
Oh, okay.
Looks like John's the Oily too.
Watch there.
Humanity.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, I'm down.
Hey, I saw that looster. That was a really sharp turn.
Real sharp turn, buddy.
I'm dead. Thank you.
battery's dead.
All right, guys, that's it for me today. Hopefully you've enjoyed some of the action here. I want to thank John for inviting us again, for cooking dinner again. The property's awesome. The track is even better than last time. The rain definitely packed some jumps in that were new last time, and they're awesome. So now we actually, a lot of us got outdoor 10 scale tires, and my four-wheel 13.5 B64 is a blast to run out here. Alright, if you've enjoyed the video, hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time.